Parshat Va'etchanan. Rashi's first comment in this week's Torah portion is that tzaddikim, everything for them is lashon of chen. Everything is a gift. They don't expect anything. And that's why Moshe Rabbeinu asks that as a gift, not because I deserve it, let me see Eretz Yisrael. This is very nice. Now, the truth is, you might think because they're a tzaddik, they have this amazing attitude. Perhaps it's the opposite. What makes someone gives him the ability to be a tzaddik? If he has this amazing attitude in life that everything's a gift, that all of life is not something he deserves, that it's all a gift from God. If you have that attitude, then how can you just not be an awesome, kind, loving person? So now, the problem is we all know this intellectually. We all know that all of life is a gift and we shouldn't take it for granted, but it's so hard to actually feel that, to feel like life is a gift. So I have one very simple suggestion. As we're going along our life and experiencing His blessing, just remind ourselves. The same way if I'm sipping my iced tea and I'm thinking, enjoy this, and you're present with it and you're conscious with it and you're thankful with it, you're gonna enjoy that iced tea a lot more. So too, as I'm going through life, I have this attitude that life is a gift. Life is a gift. Don't take anything for granted. It will only bring us an amazing attitude. Blessing Yeshua's and seeing the Holy Land, Eretz Yisrael. Look at that, the land of Israel. Have a beautiful Parsha, a beautiful Shabbos, a great day from the Holy City, Yerushalayim.